In today's The Straits Times News in a Minute video, we look at Asterisk 14 construction and building contractors were fined $1,500 to $14,000 by National Water Agency, PUB for drainage-related offenses and failure to supervise drainage works. Asterisk former S-League Gumbak United player Gay Alassane will have his Singapore citizenship stripped for match-fixing. Asterisk more than 1,000 cartons of duty unpaid cigarettes were seized by Singapore Customs after two operations on Monday and Tuesday.